Yeah, this is the bell church in Baguio. No? So, I don't know why it's called bell church. So, maybe there's a lot of bell here. Okay, we'll go on that side. So, we will go inside the bell church. We will check what we can find inside. So, this is the founder of Bell Church, si Kok Fan ng Phi, Bell Church founder. Yan, meron din silang inaalaga ang tilapia dito. So, dalawang panjan, kabilaan.
Tilapia sa bell church.
Hanggang dito na lang po. Salamat sa panonood. God bless. Peace.